weather-wise out there this evening. Skies will be mostly clear for most of you, which is fantastic news. Our high today, according to the PTI airport, 91 degrees. And we're at 91 in some spots right now still. 91 in Winston-Salem and Greensboro, 90 in Liberty, 91 in Lexington and Thomasville, and look at that, 87 still in High Point. So there's really no distinct line of showers coming our way, okay? There's an area of low pressure that's going to be coming through, and as it does into tomorrow, there's going to be a few showers lingering behind that. It's not going to ruin your weekend, though. I don't want you to worry about that, but I'll show you exactly where they're going to be coming up. I want to mention for tonight, okay, there's just a risk of general thunderstorms. It's typical for summer up here in our northern counties. So it's Ashe, Allegheny, Surrey, Stokes, Rockingham, Caswell, and part of Alamance counties that are at risk for just a light shower or two. Now, from what I see right now, there's a severe thunderstorm warning up in Virginia, so we could easily see some showers pass through, but I do not anticipate any kind of severe thunderstorm in our area whatsoever. 90% of you, you're in great shape. So enjoy your early start to the weekend if you get one. Humidity levels are lower, so they'll be getting continuously lower tomorrow, and then Sunday will be the lowest day with that humidity, which is wonderful. A very warm weekend ahead, and you know, I'd get your yard mowed by Tuesday because that's when the heaviest rain rolls back in. But radar looks excellent right now, but you'll see what I mean. Do you see this rainfall? It's staying mainly to the northeast of us, but some of it could certainly curb into Caswell County there. And it's likely that that, you know, will move out fairly quickly if it does. But I want you to look at me, look at Futurecast for tomorrow. And what you'll notice is some of these showers going to come in very early afternoon, continue to move through. And while some of these could be heavy at times, they'll move through so fast, it's not really going to affect anything on them in a major way. As far as the muggy meter goes, you know I love this graphic. You're going to see it really takes a dip into Saturday night. And as I mentioned, Sunday, it's not going to be very muggy, but into next week, it's a little more muggy as that rain moves in on Tuesday. So Saturday into Sunday, we are at risk for general storms. But you know what? Like I said, it's summer. That's very typical. Sunday into Monday, that storm threat disappears completely. We're in good shape. But okay, the skeeter beater. You just heard Neil talk about mosquitoes. It's not good. So look at this. Saturday all the way to Monday, they're going to be pretty rampant. They love that standing water. So any kind of pop-up shower we get, they love it. So I would grab the sunscreen and the bug spray this weekend just to keep yourself safe. Speaking of this weekend, it's going to be fun. We've got music for a Sunday evening in the park at Lindley Park. It's such a fun place to be. 6:30 is when this starts, so it'll be around 80 degrees, and Shannon Smith will be there. She'd love to see you. So come on out and enjoy that. It'll be awesome. 70 overnight, mostly clear skies, and then 90 tomorrow, sunny skies with afternoon showers. And over the next 7 days, take a look. We are in the 80s and 90s, guys, with shower chances throughout. You know, we need the rain, so it'll be good for your gardens as it moves in next week, but just be prepared. The humidity will return, and we're going to be back in the 90s by Monday.
All right. At least the weekend looks good.
Mm-hmm.
Thank you, Kate.
Yeah. Kate, thanks.